till the year before last. I was out fishing. When night fell, I did not know where I was. So I landed on the island and spent the night. In the morning, as I wandered about the island, I came across a little hut, an old man standing near it. Presently, two other old men came out, and they gave me food, dried my clothes, and they helped me to mend my boat. green. But he's always smiling, and his face is as bright as an angel's from heaven. The second is taller, but he also is very old. He wears a tattered peasant's coat, and his beard is broad and of a yellowish grey colour. He's a